Hello, welcome back. So, because we have time limits still, I'm gonna do the jungle right away. We're not gonna do any detours this time. And hopefully... I can get past this without going over time. So I'm gonna probably skip some of the speech just because I don't want to overtime it. So yeah, just gonna do that part. So here we go. Some weird clown guy. I am Mr. Fuddy Duddy. Please address me as other B. He talked weird. But 10 million more debit will be reduced to 9,980,000. Yeah, we're just gonna skip all this talking right now. Hunting the cook. Oh. And I have no clue where I'm going. Oh, there it is. Aha. I'm not lost at all. There's the crazy fairies again. Ooh, apples. Oh, and previously on leveling up, I did get a new pet. And my other pet is grazing right now, so we're on our own for this mission. If I could get this done in 15 minutes, that'd be amazing. It's taking forever to kill a couple zombies. Oh, what the hell did he do to me? That's rape. Rape. Oh. think these things die easy. Sorry if you don't talk a lot. I'm tired, bro. Oh, the chocolate fairy. No sense of direction. Oh, they're mean. I perfectly know where I'm going. Just not in the sense she's talking about. Let's go forward. Western section. Pretty god, those things don't die at all. Anyways. I bet that blockhead can't find this pathway. Okay, so we're on the trail, we're gonna keep chasing him, because we can't find the pathway either. Let's go up. We're in the southern section now. sweet, and I'd hit a birdie. Or the wizard steps in the way and dies, hopefully. There's one there. Who is he? Oh, I'll cast a spell on you.